trouble. We came to the right place.
We all know the icon of Elvis. But what always fascinates me are the intricacies of the human being. And he was the American dream. My daddy was a green
eye. Elvis Presley!
Now that's an amazing thing, but that's also problematic when it comes to exploring his life. As Elvis said,
it's a mighty big stage.
It's very hard to live up to an image. And Austin went on an extraordinary 3-year journey to discover the human being.
Some people wanted to put me in jail because of the way I was moving.
I started with just being a sponge, you know, reading every book that I could get my hands on, watching everything and every image that I possibly could find, treating it like a detective, and then also working with a number of different vocal coaches on singing and working on that because the voice is so important with him.
It's just been an incredible joy to see Austin create such a dynamic portrayal of Elvis.
It's been a long time, baby.
I have to say, you could not take your eyes off of Austin Butler, no matter what the scene was. Whether he's up on stage, performing, singing, full on, full tilt, the close to the vest dedication was impressive right off the bat.
You want to do them justice and you want to honor them and their life. And he was such an extraordinary human being, larger than life itself. And it's been that thing of how do you climb Mount Everest just one step at a time.